So, Hotpoint versus Samsung. It's another wash race, and this time it's a quick wash race, round three. And who's going to win this one? Will it be Hotpoint, Samsung? Who knows? My name's Dan, and you're watching Skin Tech and Appliances. So, hello everyone, welcome back to another race. So this one is a battle of another quick wash, and it's 30 minute this time. And so I'm just going to quickly explain what will happen. Obviously this will be on program number 11, and this one obviously the 15 minute wash, but obviously like things like adjusted, like the temperature. The spin is not going to be adjusted because again, Hotpoint is doing 800. This will do 800, but obviously a rubbish 800. So and also when you notice with the on the Hotpoint, for some reason on the 30 minute wash compared to either the using the active kit or even the rapid 20, it uses a lot more water for the 30 minute wash. Not too sure why, and this is why there is a lot more clothing in there. And I'm going to do the same for there, but this one needs rewashing again because when I've done it, it smells musty, so it will be done again. So it gives the good opportunity to obviously do a wash race together. So let's get set down, get loaded, and then we'll get started. So I'm going to just use the powder for the Samsung, and also for the Hotpoint, but the Samsung's only going to get the powder. But I've got a cap full of scent boosters for the one that's going into the Hotpoint. So get things turned on as well. Turn it to number 11 as well, once a bit. And even though that's a bit of a half load, I could probably put more in there if I wanted to, but I'm not going to. Really, I should be measuring out all this the powder, but because I don't have one of them measuring scoops, so I'll have to find out how much this weighs or how much it takes so I can measure it out, really, to be honest. Anyways, that's it, enough of me rambling on, let's go. So I'm just checking to make sure, check the temperature and the spin, make sure it's okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
There we are. So our winner this time round is Samsung. I was expecting that to kind of like fall behind, to be honest. But what I've obviously, you must have noticed with this, is it uses a lot of water. I mean, in the first initial fill, it does use, you obviously, you can see it comes up to about here, obviously, as it's soaking, so obviously the water goes down. But I mean, surprising, I mean, I've used this before, the rinse icon doesn't come up on the first rinse, but on the second rinse, it just uses loads of water, absolute loads, as if it's a full load in there. And I mean, for this, I mean, you could probably do a full load in there if you wanted to refresh it, but probably not ideal, especially for the washing phase. But anyways, that's it from me. I'm going to bend down this time so you can see my face. No, anyways, thanks for watching this video. Well, that's it. Don't forget to hit thumbs up if you do like to see like these kind of videos. Don't forget to hit subscribe. When you hit subscribe, hit the bell icon and turn on all notifications so you get notified of all of my uploads. And I'll see you in another wash race.